They said the store is closing in 30 minutes. They got that smaller place outside, but they don't have a lot of stuff.